Get it out front to Monahan on the right side now to Lindholm. Mark Giordano. Elias Lindholm got a shot away. Scores!
Sean Monahan is in the high slot. Goes back to Lindholm, and it's deflected along the way.
Go off Zadorov, Kelly? I think
yes,
it might
I
have.
Believe so.
Yep.
Yes, off his knee, I think.
That's picked off. Good play by Ryan. Trying to flip it out front. Comes right back to him. Here's Hannaford at the line with a wrist shot. They score! Tipped in front. Monahan, I think, got a piece of it. And it's a one-goal game.
Monahan had position, and he was just kind of sort of sneaking in from his right. He didn't close up the five hole. Maybe played it just a tiny bit too casually. We've got a game.
Avalanche able to get it. And a big hit by Valimaki. Forced a turnover. Gaudreau with a pass. They score! James Neal ties the game at four. You're right, Kelly. The Flames done a very good job on this top line for the Avs so far in this game. Here's Backlund in. Giordano joins the rush. Shoots! Scores!
Giordano buries it short side. TJ Brody with that nice, subtle little move with his stick to strip the puck from Nathan MacKinnon.
Johnson leaves the puck for Girard, and he'll feed it ahead. Out of the reach of Landeskog. Flames have a chance for a two-on-one. Kachuk with Frolik. Frolik scores!
And it looks as though to me that the Avs have no pushback whatsoever.
Final seconds ticking down as Wilson comes in with a shot, put it wide, and the Flames with a remarkable comeback knock off the Avs 6-5.